purchased the gift from Fuchi Foundation in Cairo. So this gift was given to the government of Sierra Leone through the Ministry of Basic and Senior Secondary Education. The ministry then decided to provide this food as take-home ration to children in vulnerable communities in 6 districts across the country. Kambia, Karine, Bombali, Kenema, Kono, and Kaila. And we have targeted the schools in chiefdoms that have been selected based on their vulnerability and food insecurity.
Tell my dad you thank you for what he do for me. We dey eat this rice and count for me this supply. Tell him plenty thank you for what he do for me. Then this rice I will dey eat out there for a long life.
I feel happy. Go away from my school of begin the rest of her, the student go school. Even tell we I can tell, we can tell them this someone has study. He said, but Papa left his look mama angry, particularly girl to give a girl. He said, Papa look mama angry. I saw an phobia. But we tell Papa government thank you, and Carita could tell them thank you. This food will go to tell them thank you. Happy.
The future of Sierra Leone depends on our children's ability to learn and stay learning. And whether schools are open or schools are closed, any commitment by any parent or any child to continue learning is welcome. And as a ministry, that's our commitment to support children and parents to ensure that learning continues. So in the last couple of weeks, we've distributed food in 14 districts, in 32 chiefdoms, and to 73,889 families. And we've done this with our partners, CRS, Plan and Jam and Caritas Freetown, because it's important for us that with the communities and our partners, our children are staying safe, are eating and getting nutritious meals through these dry ration packages, and on the ultimate, that they are learning.